They look good.
So pretty.
I want more.
Increase your appreciation.
Go, 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 go. Hi guys, gagawa po tayo ngayon ng crispy homemade french fries. First, babalatan po natin yung patatas. Next, hihiwain po natin according to our desired thickness. Then, ibabad po natin sa malamig na tubig. 30 minutes to 1 hour. Itong gagawin ko pong ito is 30 minutes ko lang po siya binabad. Next, ipat dry po natin. Mas maganda po pag tissue yung ginamit kasi na nadadry po talaga siya completely. At ready na po siya para iprito. Make sure po na mainit po yung mantika po natin to 300 to 400 degree. Tip lang po, yung sa unang prito po natin, pag hindi po nakuha yung desired na crispiness, pwede po natin siyang prituhin ulit. But make sure na it already cooled down. Oo, hindi na po mainit yung potatoes bago po siya prituhin ulit. Para mas makukuha po yung desired na crispiness. Ito na po yung finished product po natin, yung crispy homemade french fries. Pwede nyo po lagyan ng pampalasa like cheese or sour cream powder na kung ano pong meron kayo.